specific promise.
The investigators made my skin crawl watching this video, this lulling behavior that they conveyed, which was so dishonest, with such a vulnerable person. It was not what I would call an interrogation. It was a, you know, tell me what I want to hear.
There was some minor deception, to be sure, but the cases
major
say that that's
deception,
okay. No,
right?
I don't think it was major. A lot of the things that the investigators actually said were true.
Psychological coercion.